The dreaded tomato hornworm. They have voracious appetites and can consume your tomato plant overnight. Here's your battle plan. First, you have to spot them. They're big and fat and green and blend right into your plants. Often, you'll see the signs of them first. Tomato branches completely stripped of leaves and their big black droppings. Now that you've spotted them, you've got two options for dealing with them. First, to hand pick and relocate them. Option number two, spray and eliminate, which I'm doing because I don't take any chances when it comes to my tomato plants. I'm using Captain Jack's Dead Bug Brew. It's for organic gardening. It contains spinosad, which targets the bad bugs. I'm spraying the worm directly, and I'm also gonna spray down my entire plant. This will also kill spider mites, worms, and any other chewing and sucking insects. You may still see some activity from the hornworm, but it will cease feeding after a few hours before it bites the dust.